rendang 是用鸡肉做的，那我因为喜欢吃鸡蛋，所以我在这个里面还会把煮的鸡蛋煎一下，和肉一起烩。油热的时候，把煮好的鸡蛋稍微划两刀。So I'll just do a little scratch on the egg. So when I stir them, the flavor will go inside the egg.Turn a little brown, that's it. Just a little color to pick it out. And put that aside. And I'll later put it back into the chicken stew. Ginger, garlic, lemongrass, and also lime leaf. Just to make a little more flavor of it, okay? And 蒜然后还有一些柠檬的叶子和香茅草，把它煸香了以后，把刚才现成的料包放进去。So mix the paste together with the stir fried onion and garlic, and pour the chicken in.
然后再放水进去。水没过鸡肉，
盖上盖子。And then cook it for another 10 minutes, and that will be done. Look how beautiful it is.